It is such a thrill. It is such a thrill to see it for the first time. Here we can see only small part of the team that work in the car. So thank you all. Thank you for all the effort you put in the car. It's very, very important. And please let me join me in stage here, Maurizio Rivabene, Mattia Binotto, and my colleagues, Kimi Raikkonen and Sebastian Vettel. Please, thank you. Thank you, Maurizio, Mattia, thank you, Kimi, and thank you, Seb. So thank you for being here. I will start with you, Maurizio. It's always a very special day, the unveiling of the car. What are your first words, your first thoughts on the car?
I mean, when you're going to see a new Ferrari, I think it's always a special day for the automotive world. We saw 2 days ago the first images of the 488 Pista. Today we are going to see our Formula One, and this is something for me that is always special. Having said so, when I'm looking at the car, I'm thinking about this guy. You see, they are all standing for the respect that they have for the brand, for the company that they are working for, and for this car. And I'm thinking about the work of them and their colleagues that they were constructing piece after piece, intellectually and manually, all this car with passion, with commitment, with a lot of effort. And they were researching, they were developing, they were caring about every single detail. And this is something that is making the work of these people in Maranello, something special. Something special because this car is made here, it's made in our factory, it's made in Italy, and it's a piece of excellence of our country. And this is the emotion that I feel every time that I'm going to see this car. And I would like to thank all the people that is working here and is working in Gran Turismo. Thank you.
Thank you, Maurizio.